In Isuter, the first monster takes the name of Creepy Orchard Vivu. In order to find it, you have to visit the Flowering Orchard area. To be precise, you have to go to the bottom right side of it, where the Sunbright Hill portal can be found. From where, you have to proceed further to the left until reaching the central part of the first area. Here you will find several insects with the blue back. One of them will have also the elite icon on top of his head. That is exactly the one you need to defeat in order to complete this adventurer's tome objective.